Hello students, this is Swati Deshpande teacher. Today we'll be taking a quick revision of Maths 5th Standard Scholarship. It is very difficult to cover everything, but whatever important points are there, I would like to share with you all. Okay? See students, first thing is International Roman Devanagari numbers, types of numbers. Very easy. Okay? See, for all topics my videos are there. So if you feel, you can see them. Okay, so how to convert international numeral into Devanagari or Roman, vice versa, you should know. Okay, reading and writing numbers is the easiest part, but still students make mistake. Why? Because they don't write units, tens, hundreds, thousand. You should write and then you convert. So probability of making mistakes is very less or low. Okay. Now face value, place value, expanded form, you all know we are learning from 4th standard, okay. But you should know the concepts of face value, place value. Face value is the number, how it looks. 5, face value is always 5 because it is 5. Place value differs from the place to place, right. My video is there again. If you feel, you can see. Okay, now questions based on numbers, they ask you how many times 7 occurs from numbers 1 to 100 or in 2 digit numbers. Digit 7 occurs. In that case, you should take 77 has 2 7s. So you should take count 2 here. You should consider 2 here because there are 2 7s. When they ask about how many times digit 7 has occurred, then you should take 77 as 2 times. But in case they ask how many numbers have 7, in that case 77 you have to take only 1. Because 77 is a 1 number. In that there are 2 7s, doesn't matter, but it is 1 number only. So it depends on what they have asked. How many numbers are there which have 7, or how many times digit 7 has come. Okay, so accordingly your count will differ. All other numbers will not have any impact. Only 77 when we are talking about digit 7. When we are talking about digit 6, 66 will make a difference. Okay, so like that. So you should be very careful. Okay. Types of numbers are very important for IT as well as maths. Even, odd, triangular, twin prime numbers, composite number, co-prime numbers, etc. Okay, so you should know all those numbers. Addition, subtraction, the simplest thing, but still students make mistake because the style of writing, you should be systematic. Units ke niche units and you should go ahead. Okay. If you write it anyhow, then your answer is going to be wrong. You need to be very systematic. Okay. Next one. There is one formula in division. See, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient. Into quotient plus remainder. This formula is very important. Dividend means the number. Dividend is same as number. Okay, this is same. This is not upon, this is or. Dividend or number, how to find out? There are many times they give you divisor, quotient and remainder and they tell you to find out what is the number. In that case, you should use this formula, and in this also word mass, first this multiplication and then you add remainder to that. You will get the number or the dividend. Okay. Now students, divisibility tests. Divisibility tests up to 11 are very essential. You should know because we will be using them in many things. Many types of questions divisibility tests are used. So you should know them. Fractions, how to compare the fractions, ascending, descending, how to arrange them, how to find out whether they are proper, how to convert from improper to mixed and vice versa. okay, all these rules, if the denominators are same, how to compare them, if numerators are same, how to compare them, I have made a very very big video on this, okay. So if you see that video, all your concepts are going to be very very clear. So you should see those videos. If you feel some kind of help is required, you see them, okay. Decimal fraction, the rule is very very easy and very very simple. The only rule, decimal ke niche decimal, that is the only rule. When we add or subtract decimal fractions, decimal should be below each other, okay. Otherwise your answer will go wrong. How to convert vulgar fractions to decimal fractions and vice versa, we have covered them in our videos, so see that. Okay, in length mass capacity, I have given you a bucket. Okay, I told you it may not sound mathematical, but it will help you. So learn that bucket. You will know how to convert anything from anything. I have given you one horizontal table also. Deci, centi, all that, milli. So I have given you that horizontal table. See that in case there is a question on conversion, it is very easy. I have explained in that video how to convert. So it is very very easy. So see that, okay, that you should know. Clock. In clock there is only one instruction where we subtract any time from any other time. Minutes cannot be separated. Okay, if you want to minus 50 minutes from 20 minutes, 1 hour 20 minutes. It is not like normal subtraction, okay. We borrow 60 from hour and then we add 62 minutes, okay. 1 hour we borrow, so that's how we add 62 minutes. We make that number bigger and then we go ahead with the normal subtraction. Again, clock is very important. Many students make mistake there. We are not going to do that mistake, right. So we should know. Then calendar mein Gregorian year and Indian solar year, you should know which months have how many days. Like February has a different day as per the leap year, 28 or 29. In Indian solar year, it is Chaitra, it has 30 or 31 days. You should know, it is clearly mentioned in Navneet book, okay. And as far as the rules of 5 days repetition, I have taken in the calendar video what is the rule. If 28 days ka month hai, toh no day will be repeated. In case of 29 days February, that is leap year February, only first day of that month will be repeated 5 times. The months which have 30 days in all, first 2 days, the days appearing on 1st and 2nd will repeat 5 times. And in 31 days month, first 3 days will be repeated 5 times. So you should know this. It will be useful while solving calendar questions. Now ream gross, it is nothing but the conversion. You should know how much is one dozen, how much is one gross, what is their relation. It is clearly mentioned in the book, okay. Profit and loss, here there are only two formula. If selling price is more, then selling price minus cost price will give us profit. If cost price is more, cost minus selling price will give us loss, okay. So here we are going to use only two formulae, so you need to find out whatever has been given in the form of a question and then use the proper formula, right, okay. Percentage I told you means out of 100, that is upon 100. So I have made a video on percentage as well, so see that as a revision, okay. Simple interest is absolutely based on formula. Simple interest is equal to PNR or PRN upon 100, okay. And I have explained in my video, if they ask you how to find out N, that is number of years, or R or P, then what are the formulas. They are very simple. I into 100 upon, if we need to find out P, then P is equal to I into 100 upon N into R, okay. So you see that it is absolutely based on formula, so it is very easy. But if they ask you how much amount so and so paid in total, anybody will pay principal plus interest. Principal is the amount which he has borrowed from the bank or from a friend. So that he has to pay anyway. Along with that, interest earned for that particular period, that also he is supposed to pay. So total amount payable is principal plus interest, not only principal. So please be careful. If they ask you how much total amount he or she has to pay, find out the interest and don't just choose the option of interest amount. That will be there definitely. You have to add that amount to the principal and then you will get the amount, total amount. That is going to be your answer. Please be careful, students. Then angles, parallel lines, perpendicular lines, very very easy, circle. Okay, there is nothing much, you all know that. And triangle and square, how many vertices, how many sides are there? Very very easy, isn't it? Perimeter, very interesting. Perimeter, if you want to fence anything or what you can say, fencing actually. फेंस करना है, वायर लगाना है, मींस एक्चुअली द बॉर्डर पे कुछ करना है, ओनली द बॉर्डर, नथिंग इनसाइड, देन यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द पेरीमीटर. पेरीमीटर इज नथिंग बट एडिशन ऑफ ऑल साइड्स. ओके, यू हैव अ फॉर्मूला फॉर अ पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर, दैट इज 4 इनटू साइड, दैट इज 4 साइड्स का एडिशन, 4 इनटू साइड. और पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल इज 2 टाइम्स एल प्लस 2 टाइम्स ब्रेड्थ, दैट इज द फॉर्मूला. यू हैव टू यूज दैट, इट इज जस्ट द एडिशन. Okay, and if they give you the cost of the wire, 15 rupees per meter, then you find out the total wire required and then multiply by that cost. Your answer is ready. Okay, area. Area is very important. Area is important because its unit is square. If your answer is 52, for example, and if you choose 52 meter, and if it is the answer of area, you will get 0 marks even though 52 is correct, because you should choose 52 meter square. That square is very important in area. Okay, so units plays a very important role in area. Area, we have only two formulae, area of a rectangle and area of a square. Okay, area of a square is side square or side into side, area of a rectangle is length into breadth. Okay, very very easy. Here again, for area, when we find out area, when we want to tile something or we want to color something or we want to put carpet or you want to level, when we want to do something to the inner part of the hall or a wall or a house or garden or a plot, anything, not only the border, inside part, then we need to find out the area. Okay. And in case, students, if they give something like this, for example, something like this, and they tell you to find out the area, we don't know the formula for this type of figure. We know only square and rectangle. Convert that into square or rectangle, whichever line is comfortable. They will give you 10, 2, like that. Okay, then you find out the area of this, area of this separately, and area of this, and then add 3, you will get the area of this unusual figure. Okay, cube, cuboid, only they will ask how many edges, how many vertices, how many faces, right? Or sometimes they ask the question on volume. Okay, so it is very easy topic. Whatever questions are there in the book, they are sufficient. Okay, and pictorial information, favorite part of you all, I know that, right? But students, here pay attention to the scale given. They will give you the scale, that is deciding factor. Means one house is given, that is not only one house. If they write there one house is equal to 10 people or 10 houses, then one house means actually 10 houses or 10 people. It has got a value of 10 even though it is looking only one house. So please pay attention to the scale. Okay, students, I feel like just talking and talking, but I have to stop somewhere. It is such a vast portion, I won't be able to cover them in 10 or 15 minutes, right? but still I have tried to cover. In case you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section. I will definitely try to answer them. Okay, students, if you enjoy my videos, then share them with more and more friends and students. Okay, and comment on my videos, give me likes. Okay, and in case you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I will be coming up with more and more videos in future as well. Okay, students, till then, study well, and most importantly, enjoy studying. Bye.